Coming through. Would you look at that?
Shit, stop, stop!
I see him. What do we got? Military types poking around. Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch. Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight to them.
Oh, shit. You do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan? Just follow my lead.
Gentlemen, it's going to be a hot, long day, and we have lots to do. Those Drake boys show their pretty faces. You all know what to do. Serve them right, too. Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it, Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Thank you.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here? One to go.
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. So rape's got the advantage there.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
He's thinking the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam, you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
Reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
What'd you read?
History? Especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Yeah.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs, it's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad. Never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like he could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of it. Holy shit!
I meant to do that!
So, pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts." I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here. See that smoke?
Ooh, shoreline, slow down.
Thank you.
We should just blow it up ourselves. If we happen to find the treasure, we just skim a little.
Anything in that pit?
Check it out. Maybe there's something down there.
Nathan, you maybe want to ease up?
Check this out. What if that's man-made or natural?
Looks to me to be half and half. Buckle up, everybody!
Well, well, well. Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I noticed. Good sense of humor, though.
What have we here? Pirates weren't messing around.
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
Take a picture of me. Give me a break.
This is a raid request. Every site needs to be documented before we use explosives.
It's like he doesn't trust us.
Get out of the way and let me take the goddamn picture.
Oi!
It's working!
See what's in there.
Careful, kid.
My fault! Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
Thank you.
Nathan! Now check this out.
Shoreline must have been here before. Find his keepers.
Hey, be careful, kid.
Hell, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
Big crate or something way up at the top of the town. Maybe that'll do the trick. Yeah.
Ugh.